In just a few years in Bollywood, Vicky Kaushal today boasts of a huge fan following. The actor's fans, especially girls, don't shy away from confessing their love for him and leave no stone unturned to get a chance to meet him. This time, a fan from Indore brought samosa and jalebi for the actor. Vicky shared a photo of himself with a half-eaten samosa to thank his fan who brought him samosa and jalebi without letting her parents know about it. What did Vicky Kaushal post? Vicky Kaushal, who says that he is perpetually hungry, received a pleasant surprise when a fan brought him samosa and jalebi from Indore. The actor thanked her by sharing a photo of himself with the half-eaten samosa. He wrote, "Kaha tha nahi kha paunga, pa raha nahi gaya." There you go, Harshita. The fan came to meet the actor without telling her parents. So, Vicky wrote, "Mummy papa ko bina batai airport milne aa gayi saath mein samosa jalebi lekar. आंटी अंकल गुस्सा मैट करना अगर पढ़ लो तो लॉट्स ऑफ लव टू यू। इंदौर के समोस वैसे कमाल हैं यार।